All right, so we did that. Tails the Headman. Clan Adachi was betrayed. Wait a minute, did I already do the... So then Hayashi passed. Jin's journey. Blood on the grass. Tales of Tsushima. Oh no, we're still doing Jin's journey. Okay, I'm not gonna go from that.
We're in this together.
Oh, they did. I was alone. Why they got me going so far? This should be a... Wait a minute, is this the headman? So I'm passing up something just to get there. The headman, a Moxic Hotel. Masako Town. Okay, so I'm going in circles, so I'm gonna just focus on her. Fast travel to this damn thing.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
I'm gonna mute my mic.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farnstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far.
Alright, hold on. I gotta fix the color on my system. because it looks a little bit different. Let me just give me a couple seconds. Never mind. I think I know what it is. I'm gonna continue muting my mic because I don't want the fan to get caught in the audio too much. So, but yeah, I think I know what it is. I'm gonna fix that next time. Just give me a sec. Just give me till after this video.
Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sado's brother.
There it is. Who's there? He's leaving.
Oh, wait, I thought we were supposed to...
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. Or no care for you when we're done.
Visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We will promise, sir.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you then.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
Coward.
I knew it.
Next time you think of the head man, remember the group of
woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadao's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Stand and fight me!
A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me.
No harm will come to you. Someday we'll go for a peaceful life.
Hey.
I'll never forget the day he was killed. I could have saved my father. If only I was older, stronger. If I wasn't so afraid.
I can do this a second time.
Let's go, Nobu. Hey.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
Huh?
How I want to do these. Let's see. Blacksmith. Let's go with that one. But I at least want to get out of Act One. Like, I'm not even out of Act One. Need to try to get that.
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him.
Quickly, noble!
Came straight here. Stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help. See that?
After your bow, my lord. Faultless aim and reach. Death from afar. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Goodbye.
Come here and fight!
can go.
Good team, don't we?
Arvo!
You wait!
Zivsige Birk Yavsky!
Çıkarım o. Açış beni.
Here, you.
Second banner. Damn, but where the hell are the banners? All right, it's that.